Cardinal Fang. Fetch the comfy chair.
Yes, that's right. Pull up your comfy chair, grab a coffee, sit down and watch.
During the meanwhile...
No.
Well, hello, it's Dexter and me back with yet another Tech Tuesday. I'm sure that jingle changes every time. Every time I utter it. we've had quite a rotten week. Well, Dexter's had a rotten week, hence the little intro film at the start. I'm filming this on Saturday, the 30th of April. So on Tuesday, he got involved in a fracas with a dog, frankly, five times his size. It was awful. It was a full-on, you know, dog fight. We were out the front. I was at the front with him doing some gardening. He saw this dog come past, and Dexter is very, very territorial. Territorial. he went for this other dog. After an initial sort of shock, the other dog thought, well, I'm going to fight back here. I managed to part them. I got scrammed up and bitten myself, but rescued the situation. So he was a little bit sorry for himself after that. A bit shocked, I think, and a bit stunned. And then on Wednesday, poor Dab started being sick. So we didn't know whether it was the shock of, you know, what had happened to him. But anyway, he started bringing up all his food. Thursday, he went for a very, very short walk. He still wasn't feeling very well. So a very short walk on the block. And he got stung by a bee. There was a swarm of bees just on the road. I've never seen anything like it. And we skirted around them. And just as we got around them, another dog came out of a house. Dexter pulled to go to it, and he went straight through, and he stung on his paw. The sickness was continuing. So anyway, yesterday we had to take him to the vet, and the upshot is 100 pounds lighter. He's had an injection to stop him being sick, hopefully. And he also had a ear infection, which we didn't know about. So I'm glad actually we got him checked out. So that's all been sorted, but he is feeling rather sorry for himself. Anyway, the reason for all the G's at the start of this video as well, I bought a new lens. Well, not new, it's second hand. And when I say bought, I mean swapped. I've for a long time been saying on this channel that my favourite lens, or not necessarily my favourite, but the best lens I've ever used, period, is the micro Nikon 105mm, 2.8mm, and this is where it comes in, G lens. I know it's tenuous, I'm really, really sorry. I had a chance the other day to acquire one, so I did. The Sigma has gone, and I've got this rather lovely Nikon 105mm f2.8 G VR ED lens, and it's fantastic. I've got to be honest, I'm so glad I've now got one back, and I've paired it with this Nikon D90, and there'll be a video out next Tuesday on this lens. So if you're waiting for the camera bag and tripod reviews, I know many of you will be very, very excited about the prospect of those. They will be coming along, but just a little bit more into the future, because I want to talk about this lens today and this camera then next week. Now, I don't claim to be any sort of macro photographer, but I love the genre. I love looking at really well-made macro images. I just don't have the patience to, you know, shoot, you know, 100 or more sometimes images and then stitch them all together afterwards. But I still really enjoy taking photos of flowers and insects, normally bees, to be honest. And my latest obsession, which you all know, is dandelions. What I'll do now, I'll pop up some old pictures I took with my previous copy of this lens that I used on my Nikon D700 and D800. I'm just so glad, so glad I've got one back in my life. I don't know what else to say, really. So all I'm going to do now is put up some images I've shot with this lens. Enjoy. So there will be hopefully many more images to come made with this. And it is an absolute beauty of a lens. If you've never shot with one, I implore you, try to shoot with one of these lenses. The images, we go on about a certain look to things, but they really do have a certain dreamy yet still wonderfully detailed look to them. And paired with the 12 megapixels of this D90, I'm getting about 160 millimeter, mid-range telephoto macro lens on this camera, and I've only made a couple of images with it so far, but I really couldn't be happier with them, and couldn't be happier to have one of these stellar lenses back in my lens arsenal. Yeah, there we go. Right then, thanks as ever for tuning in to Tech Tuesday. And it's awful, I'm really sorry. It will stop, I promise. Perhaps I get Dexter to sing it. Anyway, he is... my daughter sneezing in the background. He is, thankfully, seemingly on the mend. He's got to be on a plain boiled chicken diet for a while. We have to put this paste in with his food because he had diarrhea as well to stop him having... Sorry about the imagery. To stop the loose stools. And he's got to have ear drops in his ear for the next 2 weeks. 7 drops every 12 hours for 2 weeks. Poor little dab, poor thing. Anyway, otherwise the vet was very happy with him, to be honest. So he had a full-on examination, which he didn't enjoy because it was quite invasive, if you know what I mean. And he didn't really enjoy that. But, you know, he's over it now. And, poor little thing. Right. I digress. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. We appreciate every view we get. Leave a comment below. Hit the thumbs up, thumbs down, do whatever you want. Leave a comment. If you really, really like the videos, then, I don't normally say this, but, subscribe. And, Dexter and I will see you very, very soon. So stay safe, stay well. Look after yourself, your loved ones, and especially your pets. And just be a nice person. And Dexter and I will see you either on Saturday or if not next Tuesday, because I've got nothing in the pipeline for Saturday as yet. So maybe another week before you see us. So take care. Bye bye. What you drinking? Rum or whiskey? Now won't you have a double with me? I'm sorry, I'm a little late. I got your message, by the way. I'm calling in sick today. So let's go around for old time's sake. I'll never forget you. They said we never make it, my sweet joy. Always remember me.
said we